Okay, well, here we are in the studio. Again, interesting studio. Perhaps those to the untrained eye might think this is a bedroom, but help, I'm a willing helper who is so willing to help. It's positively annoying me, but never mind. This was actually the cat's box. Some dog food came in it, and the cat has adopted it, but she's letting us use it today for drum effects. Here is what you can use around the house to make some beats. Here we have just a very simple lift, lift, lift. Right, left, left, right. Okay, the cat's not being very helpful. Now you can add to it. Extra beats. You get the drift. Slightly awkward with the cat helping me, but hey, that's the first one. Now, just use anything that's around the house. Look, plastic box. Move that, she can have that back now. Here, I'll move that out of the way. Try, if you don't want to do a basic rock beat, let's have a kind of a Latin beat. So we're gonna go